Hi dear friends, welcome to my channel Chem Time with Manasa. Friends, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get more videos related to chemistry.
The third part of the solid chemistry question paper of CET 2017. Friends, in that question paper, question number 41 is square planar complex of the type MAXBL, where A, B, X and L are unidentate ligands, shows following set of isomers: 2 cis and 1 trans, 2 trans and 1 cis, 2 cis and 2 trans, 3 cis and 1 trans. Correct answer is option A, 2 cis and 1 trans isomers. 42. According to crystal field theory, the ML bond, bond between central metal atom and ligand in a complex is purely covalent, purely ionic, partially covalent, purely coordinate. Correct answer is option B, purely ionic. Question number 43. The coordination number and oxidation state of the element M in complex MEN twice C2O4NO2, where EN is ethane 1,2-diamine, are respectively 4 and 3, 4 and 2, 6 and 3, 6 and 2. Correct answer is option C, 6 and 3. Because here M is attached to 3 ligands, 2 EN and 1 C2O4. Here both C2O4 and EN are bidentate ligands, means they form 2 bonds with the central metal atom. So 3 bidentate ligand means totally 6 bonds, or coordination number of the M is 6. Then oxidation state of MBX. Here, the coordination entity is attached to NO2 minus 1. That means charge on the coordination entity is plus 1. The charge on the or oxidation state of MBX, charge on EN ligand is 0, C2O4 is 2 minus. So, X plus 0 minus 2 is equal to plus 1. X is equal to 2 plus 1, that's equal to 3. So, coordination number is 6 and oxidation number is 3. So, option C, 6 and 3 is the correct answer. Question number 44. Toluene reacts with halogen in presence of iron 3 chloride, giving ortho and para halo compounds. The reaction is electrophilic substitution reaction, nucleophilic substitution reaction, electrophilic elimination reaction, free radical addition reaction. Correct answer is option A, electrophilic substitution reaction. You can see the reaction also. Toluene when reacts with Cl2 in presence of FeCl3, we get ortho and para product. Question number 45. In the following sequence of reactions, the end product is, here CH3Br reacts with KCl, then we get a compound A, which on acid hydrolysis we get B, which on reduction in presence of lithium aluminium hydride we get compound C. Here the compound C is methane, ethyl alcohol, acetaldehyde or acetone. Correct answer is option B, ethyl alcohol. And the actual reaction sequence is CH3Br reacts with KCN to give CH3CN, which on acid hydrolysis gives CH3COOH. This carboxylic acid reduced to ethyl alcohol in presence of lithium aluminium hydride. So the compound C is CH3CH2OH or ethyl alcohol. 46. Which of the following order is true regarding the acidic nature of phenol? Orthoprazole less than phenol less than orthonitrophenol, phenol less than orthoprazole less than orthonitrophenol, phenol less than orthoprazole less than orthonitrophenol, phenol less than orthoprazole less than orthonitrophenol. The correct answer is option A, orthocrysol is less acidic than phenol, which is less acidic than orthonitrophenol. Question number 47. Which of the following reagent cannot be used to oxidize primary alcohols to aldehydes? Heating in presence of copper at 573 kelvins, KMnO4 in acidic medium, CrO3 in anhydrous medium, pyridinium chlorochromate. Correct answer is option B, KMnO4 in acidic medium. Because KMnO4 in acidic medium convert the primary alcohols into carboxylic acids but not to aldehydes. Question number 48. Cannizzaros reaction is an example of auto-oxidation. It is a reaction answered only by aromatic aldehydes. It is a reaction answered by only aldehydes containing alpha hydrogen. It is a typical reaction of aliphatic aldehydes. It is a reaction answered by all aldehydes. Friends, actually here all the four options are wrong, because Cannizzaros reaction is a reaction of aldehydes which do not have alpha hydrogen. So all the four statements are wrong here. 49. Lower member of aliphatic carboxylic acid are soluble in water. This is due to water is non-electrolyte. Van der Waals interaction with water molecules due to London forces, formation of hydrogen bonds with water. Correct answer is option D, formation of hydrogen bonds with water. 15. The correct order of increasing basic nature for the bases NH3, CH3, NH2 and CH3 twice NH in aqueous solutions. Options are NH3 less than CH3, NH2 less than CH3 twice NH, CH3 twice NH less than NH3 less than CH3 NH2, CH3 NH2 less than NH3 less than CH3 twice NH, CH3 NH2 less than CH3 twice NH less than NH3. Correct answer is option A, NH3 less basic than CH3 NH2, which is less basic than CH3 twice NH. Question number 51. The product formed during the following reaction are CH3 thrice COCH3 plus HI. The options are CH3OH plus CH3 thrice CI, CH3OI plus CH3 thrice CH, CH3I plus CH3 thrice COH, CH4 plus CH3 thrice COI. The correct answer is option A, CH3OH plus CH3 thrice CI. And the reaction is CH3 thrice COCH3 plus HI gives CH3OH plus CH3 thrice CI. So option A is the correct answer. Question number 52. Reduction of ketones cannot be carried out with which of the following reagents? Hydrogen in presence of palladium in barium sulfate and quinoline, zinc amalgam and concentrated HCl, sodium borohydride or lithium aluminium hydride, hydrazine and KOH in ethylene glycol. The correct answer is option A, hydrogen in presence of palladium in barium sulfate and quinoline. 53. Gabriel thalamide synthesis is used in the preparation of primary amine from thalamide. Which of the following reagent is not used during the process? Alkyl halides, KOH, HCl, NaOH. Correct answer is option C, HCl. You can see the synthesis. In case of Gabriel thalamide synthesis, first the thalamide reacts with ethanolic potassium hydroxide, then we get potassium salt of thalamide. This potassium salt of thalamide heated with alkyl halides followed by alkaline hydrolysis, then we get a primary amine. Here in this synthesis we are not using HCl, so option C is the correct answer. 54. The glycosidic linkage present in sucrose is between C1 of beta galactose and C4 of alpha glucose, C1 of alpha glucose and C2 of beta fructose, C1 of alpha glucose and C4 of beta fructose, C1 of alpha glucose and C4 of alpha glucose. Correct answer is option B, C1 of alpha glucose and C2 of beta fructose. Question number 55. Hormones are secreted by ductless glands of a human body. Iodine containing hormone is testosterone, thyroxine, adrenaline, insulin. Correct answer is option B, thyroxine. 56. Pick the wrong statement from the following. Sources of vitamin B1 are yeast, milk, green vegetables and cereals. Deficiency of vitamin D causes xerophthalmia. Deficiency of vitamin B results in convulsions. Consumption of citrus fruits, green leafy vegetables in food prevents scurvy. The correct answer is option B, deficiency of vitamin D causes xerophthalmia, is the wrong statement. 57. The monomer used in Novalac, a polymer used in paints, butadiene and styrene, butadiene and acrylnitrile, phenol and formaldehyde, melamine and formaldehyde. Correct answer is option C, phenol and formaldehyde. You can see the preparation of novellac also. Question number 58. Which of the following is not a biodegradable polymer? Polyhydroxybutyrate, beta hydroxyvalerite, glyptol, nylon 2 nylon 6, PHBB. The correct answer is option B, glyptol. Bacterial antibiotics among the following is chloramphenicol, ofloxacin, tetracycline, erythromycin. Correct answer is option B, ofloxacin. 60. Pick the correct statement among the following. Sodium lauryl sulfate forms an insoluble scum with hard water. Non-ionic detergent is formed when polyethylene glycol reacts with adipic acid. Sodium dodecyl benzene sulfonate used in toothpaste is a cationic detergent. Cetyl trimethyl ammonium bromide is a popular cationic detergent used in air conditioner. Friends, here also all the four statements are wrong, but actually cetyl trimethyl ammonium bromide is a popular cationic detergent used in hair conditioner. Might be it is the problem of spelling mistake also, but cetyl trimethyl ammonium bromide is popular cationic detergent used in hair conditioner might be the correct answer for this question. Friends, very soon I will upload the videos which are related to chemistry and which are very helpful for your CET examinations also. Please like this video, share this video with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.